Hi student, this is Sandeep Sansanwala in front of you. Today I will talk about the chapter number 2, book Hornbill, grade 11th. The chapter name is We Are Not Afraid to Die If We All Together. So it's written by Gordon Cook, an Hellenist. So at first I want to tell about the Gordon Cook that he is born in 3rd December 1978 in Toronto, and he was a sailor, and he is the son of Stephen Cook, and he had great interest to write stories too. So now we'll talk about some character of this chapter. Just listen carefully. So the first character of this chapter, Mary, the wife of the writer. The second son, Jonathan, age of 6. Suzanne, age of 7. Larry Wiggle, American sailor as a crew member. And Hub Ciesler is from Swiss. Actually, they both are the crew member in the same ship. And now we'll talk about the Wave Walker. That was the boat of the writer. And this boat made by the writer itself and his wife. And they took the up to 1 month to make the same boat, and they just tried to the same boat in a roughest weather. So these all information regarding the characters. Now we can talk about the theme of the same chapter. Actually, in this, that the theme is the qualities that we can imbibe from our story are that of the endurance and perseverance, and the importance of keeping one's composure even in the face of extreme danger. So this is all about the theme of the same chapter also. So in next audio we'll talk about the summary and some more information regarding the same chapter. Till then you just have to wait, and now just you just have to listen the same audio by your knowledge. So thank you and have a great day.